at Geelong this evening. Set to go now. Hot favourite here, Mint Boy, and seven, they're ready. Racing now, Mint Boy slow to begin out the back. Helen Bax is showing speed out wide there. Frisco is going up on the inside there just like far. And then came Hammerhawk. Now Mint Boy's well back on the outside. About third last up to the bend and deep out and got a prat at that point. Followed by Thor's Crest and Special Unit. On the turn though, Hammerhawk went up on the outside and took the lead turning home. It's out in the centre, but it's clear. Hammerhawk full of running up the home straight. Hammerhawk racing clear to win it. Helen Bax the second. Third, Frisco is though, followed by just like fire. Behind them came Special Unit on the outside. Mint Boy was well back after a checkered path in the run, followed by Vanga Rose and Thor's Crest in the time, with 24-10.